What's up, y'all? Welcome back, man. Welcome back to Underground Reactions, man. Hope you're having a good weekend. Hope you're having a good Saturday night, man. With that being said, do me a favor. Hit that subscribe button. And then hit that notification bell, man, so y'all don't miss any more of these uploads. Also, with that being said, I am back with some more country. Today, we got Carrie Underwood, Blown Away. I'm a huge Carrie Underwood fan. I've been a Carrie Underwood fan for the past 10 years now. And, you know, this is one of the tracks that I've never heard. You know, I've heard all her famous, you know, hits. Something with the Cadillac. I can't remember the name of it. Cadillac, Before He Cheats. That song she did with Ludacris about 3 years ago. Champion, yeah. And Two Black Cadillacs. So the song was called Two Black Cadillacs. But y'all, I know she's got a lot of songs in between all those hits. So, first, check this one out, man. It's called Blown Away, like I said. Never heard of it. It came out nine years ago. So, finna check it out, man. See what it's about. And let's get it, man. Carrie Underwood, Blown Away. Alright, my fault. What else, Carrie? Daddy was a mean old Mama was an angel in the ground. Okay. The weatherman called for a twister. She prayed, blow it down. There's not enough rain in Oklahoma to wash the sins out of that house. I think she was from Oklahoma. I think she's from Oklahoma City. I think that's where she was, born at. I could be wrong though. Oh, hold up. Go back. There's not enough wind in Oklahoma to rip the nails. Because a twister comes, rips the house apart. So nails are used to build a house. I just caught that. Hold on, I'm gonna go back some more. My fault. Out of the past. Come on, Carrie, sing it. A twister, you know, when the twister comes, nothing left. Excuse me. There's nothing left, man, after a twister, man. Come on, man. She heard those sirens screaming out. What else? Her daddy laid there passed out on the couch. Okay. What else? Damn, man, I'm really loving this track, man. I'm into it, man. She's telling a story. I feel like she's telling a story with this track, man. Yo, Carrie got that voice, man. Her voice is one of the best country voices in country music, man. Oh, man. Yo, man. Like I said, man, I've been a fan of her for a long, long time now, man. So, I'm surprised I never came across this song. It's been out 9 years. Kind of mad at myself. I know that she released an album back in 2018. I remember listening to that album. I had listened to the whole album when it came out, man. I remember that. If I would have had my channel back then, man, I would have done the whole album on this channel, man. I would have reacted to the whole album. That beat, man. Hold up, let me hear that. Let me hear that shit again. That beat's bad. That beat's fire. I ain't gonna lie. Right here, right there. Come on. Come on, Carrie. Gone away. That picture right there, this picture right here, look, watch. Hold up. This picture right here, it reminds me of that movie Twister from back in the 90s. Y'all know what movie I'm talking about. Y'all have to know the movie Twister, man, with Helen Hunt and Bill Paxton. R.I.P. Bill Paxton, man. But yo, this picture right here reminds me of that movie, man. It's giving me Twister vibes. Go look up Twister. If you haven't heard the movie Twister, go check it out, man. It's a classic. Carrie can hit those high notes. She can hit those high notes, man. Her voice, man, way up there. Yo, man, that was a country banger, man. Carrie Underwood, Blown Away, man. Kind of surprised me that I haven't heard of it. I haven't heard the song. Kind of mad about that, but yo, man, nonetheless, man, it was a good song. I liked it. I follow her on IG, so I'm just waiting for her to drop something. Every time she drops new music, man, it's a big deal to me. I'm a real fan of her. Of her music, so y'all go stream Carrie Underwood. If you're a country fan, go subscribe to her YouTube channel. And with that being said, about the video, leave a comment, share the video, smash that like button, and don't forget to subscribe. And make sure to have a good weekend, rest of the weekend. Enjoy your Sunday tomorrow, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.